I'll begin with the update in the search for a six-year-old's family after she was abandoned at a Dallas ER on Monday. Today, the Department of Family Protective Services telling us that they've located the child's family. Now, we're not showing her face since her family has now been located. While officials are in contact with relatives, she does remain in the custody of Child Protective Services. A court hearing has been scheduled for next week, and police with Baylor Medical Center are investigating.